Right. Welcome to the Sorrowful Mysteries, beginning with the 15 Promises of the Rosary. By the way, if you ever want to join us, you can click on the link in the description box below and join our live Zoom rosaries. We have multiple times. There's a Google Calendar that link will take you to that will show you different times of the day where there are live Zoom rosaries going on. We begin with the 15 promises of the Blessed Virgin. The Blessed Virgin Mary promised to St. Dominic and to all who follow that whatever you ask in the rosary will be granted. She left for all Christians 15 promises to those who recite the Holy Rosary, imparted to St. Dominic and Blessed Alain de la Roche.
Whoever shall faithfully serve me by the recitation of the rosary shall receive signal graces.
I promise my special protection. I think Larry's entering the room. I promise my special protection and the greatest graces to all those who recite the rosary.
The rosary shall be a powerful armor against hell. It will destroy vice, decrease sin, and defeat heresies.
The rosary will cause virtue and good works to flourish. It will obtain for souls the abundant mercy of God. It will withdraw the hearts of men from the love of the world and its vanities, and will lift them to the desire for eternal things. Oh, that souls would sanctify themselves by this means.
The soul which recommends itself to me by the recitation of the rosary shall not perish.
Whoever shall recite the rosary devoutly, applying himself to the consideration of its sacred mysteries, shall never be conquered by misfortune. God will not chastise him in his justice. He shall not perish by an unprovided death. If he be just, he shall remain in the grace of God and become worthy of eternal life.
Whoever shall have a true devotion for the rosary shall not die without the sacraments of the church.
Those who are faithful to recite the rosary shall have during their life and at their death the light of God and the plenitude of his graces. At the moment of death, they shall participate in the merits of the saints in paradise.
I shall deliver from purgatory those who have been devoted to the rosary.
The faithful children of the rosary shall merit a high degree of glory in heaven.
You shall obtain all you ask of me by the recitation of the rosary.
All those who propagate the Holy Rosary shall be aided by me in their necessities.
I have obtained from my divine Son that all the advocates of the rosary shall have for intercessors the entire celestial court during their life and at the hour of death.
All who recite the rosary are my sons and daughters and brothers and sisters of my only Son, Jesus Christ.
Devotion to my rosary is a great sign of predestination.
O Immaculata, I renew my consecration to you. May all that I am and have belong entirely to you. This morning we'll be praying through the Sorrowful Mysteries, beginning with the Apostles' Creed, followed by our intentions. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there, he will come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Amen. The blessing of this seed. Divine Master, how frequently you spoke about seed in your teaching. Wonderful are the promises contained in the smallest seeds.
Today we are sowing the seed of prayer. Today we are sowing our time and energy to pray the Psalter of your Blessed Mother. Today we are praying the gospel according to the beads.
Bless this seed and grant it full development and rich fruitfulness. And let us not forget, let me change this real quick here. And let us not forget that the most important seed we can ever sow into our hearts or the hearts of others is the Word of God.
Intercession. On this day, the Eternal Father sent his angel to bring Mary the good news of our salvation. Let us turn to God and pray with confidence.
Lord, fill our hearts with your love.
You chose the Virgin Mary as the mother of your Son.
Have mercy on all who look for your gift of salvation.
You sent Gabriel to give Mary your message of peace and joy.
Give to the whole world the joy of salvation and your gift of true peace.
Mary gave her consent. The Holy Spirit overshadowed her, and your word came to dwell among us.
Touch our hearts that we may welcome Christ as Mary did.
You look with love on the humble and fill the hungry with your gifts.
Raise up the downcast, help all in need, comfort and strengthen the dying.
Lord our God, you alone work wonders, and with you all things are possible.
Give us the fullness of salvation when you raise up the dead on that last day.
God our Father, your word became flesh and was born of the Virgin Mary. May we become more like Jesus Christ, whom we acknowledge as our Redeemer, God and man. We ask this through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen.
May the Lord bless us, protect us from evil, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen. We are praying today for an increase of faith, hope, and charity. We are praying that grace and peace would be ours in abundance through the knowledge of God and of Jesus Christ, our Lord. And we are praying that St. Maximilian Kolbe's love and surrender may for every MI member be an incentive to a total and unconditional dedication to Jesus through Mary.
We ask for authority over the fear of death, authority over the spirit of the fear of death, and authority over death itself to manifest through our lives. And we also lift as our intention for this rosary the prayer of St. Paul from the book of Romans, chapter 15, verses 5 through 6. May the God of endurance and encouragement grant you to live in such harmony with one another, in accord with Christ Jesus, that together you may with one voice glorify the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ.
We lift up the corporal and spiritual prosperity of our parishes and the Diocese of Salt Lake City and Boise. And we also want to lift up the church in Sydney, Australia, praying for freedom from the oppression due to COVID. We just lift up all the believers in Australia. We ask God that you would strengthen them and give them wisdom and understanding, and that you would relieve them of the great oppression that is coming against them. We lift up the Holy Trinity Trappist Monastery and ask for the land to be preserved for historical purposes. We lift up the development of the future Flamekeepers Retreat Site / Marian Shrine. We ask for wisdom for Bishop Solis and Christensen to shepherd God's flock. We lift up the intentions of Fathers Vidal, Sternhagen, Silva, Lustig, Trujillo, Cummins, Martin, and Sandoval, and for the repose of the soul of Father Rene.
We are praying for a 100-year vision for the Flamekeepers, that we might spread the fire of God's love throughout Utah and Idaho. We lift up the daily Zoom rosaries. We are asking for increase inwardly and fruitfulness outwardly. We lift up our weekly priestly discipleship on Zoom. Friday mornings at 5:30 a.m., Father Vidal's spiritual direction. We lift up our bi-weekly power pods. We are asking for continued spiritual growth and an increase of pods amongst all the Flamekeepers locations.
We lift up our monthly friendship breakfast Saturday, September 11th, 8:30 a.m. at American Legion in Clearfield. We lift up our monthly fire pit fellowships, Ogden, Magna, Utah, and Orem, who will all be meeting on October 2nd at 11:30 a.m. at Our Lady of Lourdes Rectory. Lord, we just pray for wisdom over that meeting for us to be able to advertise appropriately or properly, be stewards so that we can get the Great Paradox podcast out there, the Catholic mic out there, that we can establish leaders, Lord, of who will want to form over time a stewardship team, both in Orem, Magna, and even at St. Mary's, Lord, that we would establish leadership and monthly meetings. Lord, we lift up the Malad, Idaho, St. Paul mission fellowship on September 12th, coming up September 12th. I'll put that on there. Coming up September 12th. We look at the ongoing development of relationships there, praying for rain for Idaho, praying for rain for art and the ranch, really rain for Utah and Idaho. But Lord, we lift up that potluck on September 12th. Just pray for Father Lustig and our developing relationship with him and the people there. And really just open doors this year for Idaho, Lord, that I would pray that the doors of Idaho would swing wide open for the gospel, for the fire, for Flamekeepers, for the furthering of PWR, for the furthering of just discipleship and love and relationships, Lord. We just ask that this would be the best year ever so far for flame keepers in terms of just fun and joy and also impact in your kingdom. God, that we would just labor we're willing to labor, but God, we ask that it would be full of joy, full of fun, God, an increase of love, that it would be a light burden, God, even when we sacrifice, God, Amen. that the reward would just be unbelievable for us in our souls, in Jesus' name. We lift up the monthly Misery Cordia outreach, and we also lift up the Circles program.
We lift up the annual men's and women's retreats, 100 Years of Fire, 12th annual men's retreat, August 12th through 14th in Bloomington, Idaho. We lift up the annual women's retreat, date and location to be determined. We lift up the building of bathrooms and showers at the Idaho retreat site. Grace for Chris and Art and the team of builders. We ask for supernatural productivity and divine provision of materials.
We lift up all developing Flamekeeper ministries, Anabala's Angels, Burning One's Young Adult Internship, the Final Quest Book Reading Tool for Discipleship, Almost Saved Evangelism, iPower Christian Fellowship, Joseph Company Praying for Local Businesses and Workers, Biweekly Family Fast, Exodus 90, The Great Paradox Podcast, and all Flamekeeper men in the diaconate or who are in diaconate formation. I think Joe is not on there. Chris, Mike, and maybe Kevin. All right. We're praying today. Oops. For an increase. Okay, we already did this. So hold on. We need to trash this one. Boom. We had too much. There we go. Sorry.
We also want to continue to lift up the needs of our nation, especially the needs of those suffering the most through the current COVID-19 situation. Please protect America and make her a burning and shining lamp for the Lord.
And now let us unify our minds and spirits in a prayer for the United States of America, composed by His Excellency, Archbishop Carlo Maria Vigano.
Almighty and eternal God, King of kings and Lord of lords, graciously turn your gaze to us who invoke you with confidence. Bless us, citizens of the United States of America. Grant peace and prosperity to our nation. Illuminate those who govern us so that they may commit themselves to the common good in respect for your holy law.
Protect those who, defending the inviolable principles of the natural law and your commandments, must face the repeated assaults of the enemy of the human race. Keep in the hearts of your children courage for the truth, love for virtue, and perseverance in the midst of trials.
Make our families grow in the example that our Lord has given us, together with His most holy mother and Saint Joseph in the home of Nazareth. Give to our fathers and mothers the gift of strength to educate wisely the children with which you have blessed them.
Give courage to those who in spiritual combat fight the good fight as soldiers of Christ against the furious forces of the children of darkness. Keep each one of us, O Lord, in your most sacred heart, and above all, He whom your providence has placed at the head of our nation.
Bless the President of the United States of America so that, aware of his responsibility and his duties, he may be a knight of justice, a defender of the oppressed, a firm bulwark against your enemies, and a proud supporter of the children of light.
Place the United States of America and the whole world under the mantle of the Queen of Victories, our unconquered leader in battle, the Immaculate Conception.
It is thanks to her and through your mercy that the hymn of praise rises to you, O Lord. From the children whom you have redeemed in the most precious blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. And now if anybody else has an intention they would like to lift up, please feel free to unmute your microphone and do so.
Oh, Lord, we just lift up Jeff and Mary Ellen and Bob, and we ask that you would protect them and bring them to whatever healing or whatever restoration they would need, and that you would pour out graces on them, and that this would be a learning experience in you, God, that you would give them wisdom and bless them in their situation and their time of need.
Amen. Want to lift up Chris on his hunt, pray that he would be protected from any calamity, Lord, and that he would have a wonderful, wonderful time, that it would revive his soul. Protection for his family while he's gone. Want to lift up my baby in the womb. Praying for a healthy, pain-free birth. pain-free birth and a healthy pregnancy for Mackenzie and the baby.
Like to lift up the youth, young adults, all young people, Lord, that they become the foundation of our country, of our world.
Hey, Larry, you're breaking up.
Okay. Amen.
Okay, we can hear you.
Amen. Yeah, we looked at the burning ones, Lord, young adult internship, that it would expand, that it would grow. God, that in next year's retreat, we would have more young adults than ever before, not just for numbers' sake, but that there would be a forging of relationships and real spiritual growth amongst the five young adults who were at the retreat. Lord God, that there would be real growth and that they would draw, that they would become a draw for other sheep that are seeking food and water from the King of Kings, Lord, that they would become, you said, if you be lifted up, Jesus, you'll draw all men to yourself. So I pray that you would grow the young adults inwardly, and that there would be massive fruitfulness outwardly, and that we would see a coming together of young adults for the purposes of relationship, growth, and the expansion of your kingdom. Mm. Yes, Lord. I also want to lift up the Great Paradox podcast. I want to lift up our recording, God, that you would just anoint our time together, that it would be efficient and that we would accomplish much, and that you would grace us to get it out there, that you would grace the editing, that you would just grace the Great Paradox podcast. In Jesus' name. Let's see. Praying for the will of the Blessed Mother in service to the Blessed Mother for the glory of the King. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, a world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you. Save the souls of the unborn children, all souls in purgatory, all priests and religious, and all marriages and families.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
The first sorrowful mystery is the agony in the garden. And before Devin prays for the second sorrowful mystery, we're going to pray the first sorrowful mystery.
And I'm going to read black this time.
And before we pray the Our Father, followed by the decade of Hail Mary, join with us for meditative purposes in a prayer to Jesus and the agony of the garden.
O Jesus, who in the excess of your love to win hearts, do give abundant graces to those who meditate on your holy passion in Gethsemane. I pray you to lead my heart and soul to think often of the most bitter agony you suffered in the garden, to pity you and to join with you completely.
O most holy Jesus, who bore during that night the weight of all of our sins and paid for them, please grant me the great gift of contrition for my many sins which caused you to sweat blood.
Most holy Jesus, by virtue of the terrible struggle you suffered, you endured in Gethsemane, give me the power of complete and final victory in the temptations that beset me, especially those to which I am most often subject.
O my Jesus, by virtue of the anxieties, fears, and the unknown but intense pain which you suffered on the night in which you were betrayed, give me the light to follow your holy will and to think upon and to understand the enormous effort and formidable struggle you endured victoriously in fulfilling not your will, but the will of the Father.
Praise to you, O Jesus, for the agony and the tears poured out during the holy night, for the sweat of blood and the deadly distress you endured, that solitude more frightful than man can imagine.
Praise to you, most sweet but vastly sorrowful Jesus, for the prayer at once human and divine, which poured forth from your agonized heart during that night of ingratitude and of treason.
Eternal Father, I offer to you all the holy rosaries of this moment, of the past, and of the future, united with Jesus in the agony in the Garden of Olives.
O most holy Trinity, cause the knowledge and love of the sacred passion of Gethsemane to be diffused into the world.
And O my Jesus, may those who love you and look upon the crucifix remember your incredible pain in the garden, and may they follow your example, learn to pray well, to fight and overcome, so that they may eternally glorify you in heaven. Amen.
Amen. The agony in the garden. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, whole world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you. Save the souls of the unborn children, all souls in purgatory, all priests and religious, and all marriages and families.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us. The second sorrowful mystery is the scourging at the pillar. And before we pray the Our Father, followed by the Decade of Hail Mary, join with us for meditative purposes in the recitation of the Litany of Trust.
From the belief that I have to earn your love,
deliver me, Jesus.
From the fear that I am unlovable,
deliver me, Jesus.
From the false security that I have what it takes,
deliver me, Jesus. From the fear that trusting you will leave me more destitute,
deliver me, Jesus.
From all suspicion of your words and promises,
deliver me, Jesus.
From the rebellion against childlike dependency on you,
deliver me, Jesus. From refusals and reluctances in accepting your will,
deliver me, Jesus.
From anxiety about the future,
deliver me, Jesus.
From resentment or excessive preoccupation with the past,
deliver me, Jesus. From restless self-seeking in the present moment,
deliver me, Jesus.
From disbelief in your love and presence,
deliver me, Jesus.
From the fear of being asked to give more than I have,
deliver me, Jesus. from the belief that my life has no meaning or worth.
Deliver me, Jesus.
From the fear of what love demands.
Deliver me, Jesus.
From discouragement.
Deliver me, Jesus, that you are continually holding me, sustaining me, and loving me.
Jesus, I trust in you.
That your love goes deeper than my sins and failings and transforms me.
Jesus, I trust in you.
That not knowing what tomorrow brings is an invitation to lean on you.
Jesus, I trust in you. That you are with me in my sufferings.
Jesus, I trust in you.
That my sufferings united to your own will bear fruit in this life and the next.
Jesus, I trust in you.
That you will not leave me orphaned, that you are present in your church.
Jesus, I trust in you. That your pain is better than anything else. Or that your plan is better than anything else. What?
Jesus, I trust in you.
That you always hear me and in your goodness always respond to me.
Jesus, I trust in you.
That you give me the grace to accept forgiveness and to forgive others.
Jesus, I trust in you. That you give me strength. That you give me that you give me all the pain I need for what is that?
Jesus, I trust in you.
That my life is a gift.
Jesus, I trust in you.
That you will teach me to trust you.
Jesus, I trust in you. That you are my Lord and my God.
Jesus, I trust in you.
That I am your beloved one.
Jesus, I trust in you.
The scourging at the pillar. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, a world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you. Save the souls of the unborn children. All souls in purgatory, all priests and religious, and all marriages and families.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us. The third sorrowful mystery.
I'm waiting for the decade with 14 Hail Marys.
You might have gone 12 in that last one. So, the third sorrowful mystery is the crowning of thorns. And before we pray the Our Father, followed by the decade of Hail Mary, Join with us for meditative purposes in the recitation of the litany to the most precious blood of Jesus.
That's why I said I'm waiting. Lord, have mercy.
Well, I was thinking that we should make it Flame Keepers culture, that on April Fool's Day every year, whoever's leading the rosary keeps praying the Hail Mary until someone stops him, and we see who gets the most Hail Marys in.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Before people realize what we're doing. Anyways, go for it. Did you say Lord have mercy?
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy. Christ hear us.
Christ graciously hear us.
God the Father of heaven,
have mercy on us.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us. Blood of Christ, only begotten Son of the Eternal Father,
save us.
Blood of Christ, incarnate Word of God,
save us.
Blood of Christ of the New and Eternal Testament,
save us. Blood of Christ falling upon the earth in the agony,
save us.
Blood of Christ shed profusely in the scourging,
save us.
Blood of Christ flowing forth in the crowning thorns,
save us. Blood of Christ poured out on the cross,
save us.
Blood of Christ, price of our salvation,
save us.
Blood of Christ, without which there is no forgiveness,
save us. Blood of Christ, Eucharistic drink and refreshment of souls,
save us.
Blood of Christ, stream of mercy,
save us.
Blood of Christ, victor over demons,
save us. Blood of Christ, courage of martyrs,
save us.
Blood of Christ, strength of confessors,
save us.
Blood of Christ, bringing forth virgins,
save us. How good is this litany? I love these litanies, man. Blood of Christ, help of those in peril,
save us.
Blood of Christ, relief of the burden,
save us.
Blood of Christ, solace in sorrow,
save us. Dude, they're amazing.
I know, it's blood like of Christ, the Gary Carpenter of these words just hammering us and washing bam over us. Uh-huh. Bam. Save us.
Blood of Christ, consolation of the dying,
save us.
Blood of Christ, peace and tenderness of hearts,
save us. Blood of Christ, pledge of eternal life,
save us.
Blood of Christ, freeing souls from purgatory,
save us.
Blood of Christ, most worthy of all glory and honor,
save us. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us, O Lord. Thou hast redeemed us, O Lord, in thy blood,
and made us for our God a kingdom. Let us pray. Almighty and eternal God, thou hast appointed thine only begotten Son, the Redeemer of the world, and willed to be appeased by his blood. Grant, we beg of thee, that we may worthily adore this price of our salvation, and through its power be safeguarded from the evils of the present life, so that we may rejoice in its fruits forever in heaven. Through the same Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen. The crowning of thorns. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, a world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you. Save the souls of the unborn children, all souls in purgatory, all priests and religious, and all marriages and families.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary.
Dude, it's so hard not to join in the Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, or not the Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. I just picture the whole crowd saying that part that you were saying, pray for us.
Yeah, I know. The men unified at the retreat, you mean?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's amazing.
The fourth sorrowful mystery is the carrying of the cross. And before we pray the Our Father, followed by the decade of Hail Mary, join with us for meditative purposes in the recitation of the Litany of Humility. O Jesus, meek and humble of heart,
hear me.
From the desire of being esteemed,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the desire of being loved,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the desire of being extolled,
deliver me, O Jesus. From the desire of being honored,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the desire of being praised,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the desire of being preferred to others,
deliver me, O Jesus. From the desire of being consulted,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the desire of being approved,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the fear of being humiliated,
deliver me, O Jesus. From the fear of being despised,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the fear of suffering rebukes,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the fear of being calumniated,
deliver me, O Jesus. From the fear of being forgotten,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the fear of being ridiculed,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the fear of being wronged,
deliver me, O Jesus.
From the fear of being suspected,
deliver me, O Jesus. That others may be loved more than I,
Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it.
That others may be esteemed more than I,
Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it.
That in the opinion of the world, others may increase and I may decrease,
Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it. That others may be chosen and I set aside,
Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it.
That others may be praised and I go unnoticed,
Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it.
That others may be preferred to me in everything,
Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it. That others may become holier than I, provided that I become as holy as I should,
Jesus, grant me the grace to desire it.
Charity is patient. Sorry.
Charity does not envy, is not pretentious, is not puffed up, is not ambitious, is not self-seeking, is not provoked, thinks no evil, does not rejoice over wickedness, but rejoices with the truth, bears with all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things.
To have charity is to love God above all things for himself and be ready to renounce all created things rather than offend him by serious sin.
The carrying of the cross. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary. Are you there?
Yeah.
Sorry, could you hear that?
Yeah, dude.
That's hilarious. Awesome. I must have clicked the button. Anyways, where are we at? I'm sorry.
Holy Mary, Mother of God.
Pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was. That was pretty awesome, though, huh? As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, a world without end. Amen.
Bro, this whole rosary has been amazing. That litany of humility was like, oh my gosh, amazing.
Amen.
Where are we?
Oh my Jesus. Oh my Jesus, yeah.
Oh my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you. Save the souls of the unborn children, all souls in purgatory, all priests and religious, and all marriages and families.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us. Just so you know, the reason that happened is because I have these earphones in, these my impals. And so if I was watching a YouTube before we started this, and I accidentally like touch my ear, like go to scratch my ear, and I hit my impal, it hits play on whatever YouTube I was last listening to. So that's what happened. So sorry about that. Anyways, the fifth sorrowful mystery is the crucifixion of our Lord Jesus. And before we pray the Our Father, followed by the decade of Hail Mary, join with us for meditative purposes in the recitation of a prayer of St. Bridget of Sweden.
O Jesus, true and fruitful vine, remember the abundant outpouring of blood which thou didst so generously shed from thy sacred body as juice from grapes in a winepress.
And from thy side, pierced with a lance by a soldier, blood and water issued forth until there was not left in thy body a single drop. And finally, like a bundle
of myrrh lifted to the top of the cross, thy delicate flesh was destroyed. The very substance of thy body withered, and the marrow of thy bones dried up.
Through this bitter passion and through the outpouring of thy precious blood, I beg of thee, O sweet Jesus, to receive my soul when I'm in my death agony. Amen.
Amen.
The crucifixion of our Lord Jesus. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, a world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, we love you. Save the souls of the unborn children, all souls in purgatory, all priests and religious, and all marriages and families.
Maximilian Kolbe,
pray for us.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. So turn then, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech thee, that by meditating upon these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise through the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession was left unaided. Inspired with this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy mercy hear and answer me. Amen.
Praying for the intentions of the Pope. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Right on. That was awesome.